We're here in the middle of Tokyo. This is the big Tsukiji fish market, the world's largest. It's about 60, 65,000 people working here. It's almost closed. It's only 8:30 in the morning. Each year they generate about $5.5 billion a year, selling 700,000 tons of fish.
Yeah.